I was diagnosed with rheumatoid arthritis. I definitely lost all of who I am when it happened. If the physical side of you is depleted somehow, then you've got to find the mental strength to push. I've definitely got so much strength through volunteering. I would always have been somebody with arthritis. And now, I'm Sally.